off. And stay now.
Just in, Pandora. The bandit scum who killed Jack's daughter has just set the old hate.
Die, bandit scum!
Reinforcements requested. Hyperion truce now.
network. Deploying.
Like I said, instead of...
Hey, why are you giving me all these... funny stories. Those projects I was working on, they're kind of loose. Do me a solid and get rid of them, would you?
You know, if you really think about it, this is kinda your fault.
Come on back anytime.
Thank you.
enough. Well, that was something. Let's do that again sometime.
Scratch! Body of a skag, wings of a wreck.
That was awesome!
And the insanity of both. He's a little impressed.
Oh, I enjoyed that. Calm down. Please stop. That was interesting!
Insane genetically engineered monstrosity.
Stay focused! Badass!
Whoa!
Another day, another unsuccessful genetic abomination.
Stations.
Slam! Mordecai! I made it to the Hyperion outpost! Just give me some time!
Good, you made it. Now crank those valves to reduce the pressure.
Stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. Bust the pipe, get into the stockade, and find out where the warrior's buried.
Hey, buddy, it's me, Rodan. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grabbed his Echo unit when I left. Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang-up job charging the phone. The warrior will be no time.
Sounds like the pipes are nearly bursting.
Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline open.
We won't need to burn this. That was interesting.
So high,
make it.
Little force will pop it like a blister. Back to the pipeline and bring your vehicle. Stockade through the pipeline now. Get inside and find out where Jack's got the warrior.
Thank you.
bit of data in the Hyperion network ends up archived here. Mining information, security footage.
Hold it right there.
All floors to the statue.
Thanks for accepting my job. Hyperion robbed my Uncle Teddy and sent him to die on this armpit of a planet. I need you to search his cabin. Arid Nexus for something I can use to avenge his death. You'll need to act.
Never hurts to know more about the man you're killing. While you're in the Nexus, grab whatever files you can on Jack.
Angel, get this message to whomever's organizing the construction out in the Nexus. No matter what happens, make sure that old bandit town, Fire's Stone, I think it's called, make
that
sure it
hurt.
Stays standing. That pissant little rest stop is where it all began. Oh, and another thing. I want it on company policy that instead of Firestone, we're changing...
There's a hidden lever somewhere that'll get you into Teddy's basement. Teddy, like a lot of people on Pandora, evidently, kept all his echo correspondence. Find something
Another
that proves Hyperion stole his design, so I can sue him into oblivion.
Not too happy about the move, but I'm sure things will be all right. This here's the beginning of our new life. Well, my wife's dead. A big-ass skag named Scar. Once I buried her with the ladyfinger, that cute little gun I made for her, I'll see if I can... Scar blinded me and ate my leg. I may be a blind, crippled widower, but that don't mean all's lost. Met some folks looking for the vault. I did the see you later joke a couple times, but they just didn't get it. Oh, and I did find that old message I got from
Mr. Baha. We at Hyperion adore your wave rifle design so much that we have decided to appropriate it for ourselves. Our assassins are en route to your home on Isilus. Between us, Mr. Baha, I would suggest leaving the solar system before they arrive.
Great. That was just what I was hoping to hear. Now, if you can find the blueprints for the weapon design they ripped off, I'll give you the first gun my uncle ever gave me.
Hello, mercenary. Should you return those sensitive documents to the Hyperion Corporation, we can offer more than what Mr. Baha's niece can pay. A fine Hyperion armament, for example.
Don't listen to those corporate thieves. We both know my uncle deserves justice.
What a nice day. Just walking out
gotcha.
The sun, talking into my echo recorder. Oh, skags don't ambush me and break my gun into four separate parts before eating them.
Oh, God! That is exactly what is happening!
Oof, skags ate their gun? No way to tell which one of the ugly things has it. Just start hunting skags and hope for the best.
Thank you. Hyperion. recipient's gonna have to spend billions in legal fees once this hits the courts. I'm sorry. Can't offer you more.
Stop struggling. That must have hurt. This is the power of a siren.
Huh?
bandits today?
There are 4 treasure hunters who arrived on a shuttle several hours ago. They are currently on a bus to Firestone.
Great. Say this to them. Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus.
The bus is still moving, sir.
Shut up! Tell them! John, why have you dispatched one of our satellites to Pandora? What are you doing? The energy readings the instruments at home are getting from Pandora are... Get out of there at once, you hideous little code monkey, and shut off that satellite! Yes, sir. I'm sorry, Mr. Tassiter. It won't happen again, sir.
Job, amigo. Now that you're in, there ought to be an info terminal nearby. Find me.
Thank you. like to remind you that the afterlife is extremely boring and not worth visiting.
Like we're safer now.
This ends now.
Jack, Lilith, and the warrior are in the heroes path.
Hey, Slab.
This is the final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, but they still want to help you.
Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap and get him to open the way for you. Rick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing, for Roland, for Pandora!
Always got new stock. Check back later.
Though I generally have trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words that will not utterly confuse or nauseate you, I find my mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you. Perhaps the most important two words ever spoken on Pandora. Kill Jack! Here, this may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
I ain't the best with words, but I just want you to know I'm rooting for you out there. Jack kicked me out of my home back in Firestone. It's about time he got what's coming to him. Here, thought you could use this.
Set out!
If that Vault Hunter comes by, you make sure and give him my love, all right?
What?
Hi, man. Ellie and I were just talking about you. Now you make sure to come back alive, okay? If you can, come back with Jack's head on a pike. You hear?
What Scooter said. I would have hollowed that sumbitch's gourd and eaten nachos out of it.
Oh, nearly forgot. Ellie and I got something for you. Hope it helps. Huh?
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business. That's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming.
Good luck.
Here, you might need this.
Just about enough of that handsome jackass sugar. Get rid of him, and you'll never pay for another drink again. Here, I got
that
something for you.
Well, my old friend, I wish you the best. May you return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
Sup, sucker? It's Tina. I wrote you a poem, it goes a little something like this.
Break it down!
Kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack! Kill Jack. A poem by Tiny Tina.
Sanction.
It's time to end this! I'll meet you out in the Iridium Blight. You've earned it!
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about!
Electricity in the air when you just begin to murder someone. I haven't felt that in such a long time.
You do what you have to stop him from waking that warrior, even if it means taking me out. Dead man, damn.
Rick and I will meet you out in Hero's Pass. I lose, finish this together.
We might not make it, Slab, but I want you to know. It's been a hell of a lot of fun.
This is it, minion. Our vengeance is finally at hand. Lay on this planet a new soul. Yeah! Hyperion's gonna regret ever setting foot on Pandora. Minion, I'm gonna get that door open so I can take care of that head. You hear me, Jack? You killed my friends! You destroyed my product line! I am the last claptrap in existence, and I am...
Access denied.
What? I said, and open! Not, and close a secondary set of doors!
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry, pretty female voice! Gotta find a way to shut down the alert! Just cover me, minion!
Enough!
Additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
God damn it!
Dispatching additional troops.
Crap on a cracker! More bots incoming! We got warloaders, friendo!
Access denied.
Come on, baby! Don't be like that! Give me those turrets!
Access granted.
Holy sh! It actually worked! The turrets are fighting for us now! I actually did something!
Gotcha!
Additional troops.
How many of these guys are there? Badass is incoming!
Got some for ya!
Feel that, child killer? Hmm? The key's nearly charged. This world is gonna end.
Almost dead? I can fix that. Come on.
Please.
Oh, God, is he screaming again?
Damn it! We can't get through! Mordecai!
Hold up! I got this.
Mordecai's in position, and my fists are off!
Stay still.
This way!
Enough.
Drop barge. Commencing lunar bombardment.
Crap! They got a lock on us! Just go, Flap! Go!
Please stop.
Thank you.
Now you will fall. That is lovely.
You and your kind have corrupted Pandora with your greed and your hatred. It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it. Charges the key, I'll control the warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet. When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey. Huh?
Hey, you're right on time. The key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
Stay put!
Take it, bitch!
Want support?
Now!
That it? Huh?
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. You're too late, Bandit! I win! The greatest alien power Pandora has ever seen. And it's mine to control!
On the moonshot console.
No,
no, no, I can't die like this. Not when I'm so close. And not at the hands of a filthy bandit! See, I could have saved this planet. See, I could have actually restored order. And I wasn't supposed to die by the hands of a child-killing psychopath! You're a savage! You're a maniac! You are a bandit! And I am the goddamn hero! The warrior was practically a god! How in the hell have you killed my warrior? You idiots! The warrior could have brought peace to this planet! No more dangerous creatures, no more bandits! Pandora! It could have been paradise!
That is lovely.
This is the end, Vault Hunter. Either you kill Jack, or I'll kill him for you. What's it gonna be? Vault Hunter, you are a badass. Now, we just gotta get rid of that key. Wait a sec, let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. I nearly bought it back there. Hey, Lilith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
I figured that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun, you alien piece of... Huh?
Vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
help me, and with the warrior defeated and Jack lying in a pool of his own blood and fecal matter...
You might think Pandora is safe. You are wrong. I've built a seismograph out of rusty metal and mucus, and it tells me that a creature of considerable power has awakened somewhere on Pandora. You will destroy it, of course. I hope you have the iridium necessary to access its lair.
Enough.
Clinic. What can I get for you? Be careful with... Be careful.
Welcome to my humble shop. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. Don't get killed!
mistake. Now, where was I?
Huh?